If you are working online, a blogger, YouTuber, digital marketer, anyone working online from home, or if you want to start working online, we have 10 Chrome extensions that you must install. It will help you a lot, really a lot, while you are working. In this video, let's see these 10 Chrome extensions that I use almost every single day while I'm working online. Hi friends, I'm Hassan from H-Educate, and let's start without wasting any single second. So the first Chrome extension is called Insist. You can see it here, Insist. It's one of the best extensions to manage Instagram. So if you click on this extension, you will see now, here is my Instagram account. I manage everything from my desktop, posting, scheduling, managing hashtags, everything here on my desktop from this really awesome Chrome extension. The second extension is Grammarly. Grammarly is really a treasure. It helps you a lot if you are writing emails, writing blog posts, writing anything online. As an example, here's an email I'm writing. You can see Grammarly will automatically fix everything you are writing. And what's nice, you can start totally for free. So Grammarly is second Chrome extension. Extension number three is vidIQ. If you are a YouTuber, I think you heard about it. vidIQ is one of the best extensions that helps you grow your YouTube channel. If you go here to my back end, like this video here, you will see vidIQ adds a lot of things here. Like when is the best time to publish, like this vidIQ's SEO score to help you rank your videos. You can see these tag ranking. We have a lot of features here in vidIQ that will help you to boost your YouTube views and subscribers. Number four is Keywords Everywhere. One of the best applications or Chrome extensions for SEO. If you go here to Google and search for what is SEO, any keyword you want, you will see that Keywords Everywhere will give you automatically the search volume, the CPC, and the competition for this keyword. And you will see here some widgets, related keywords, what people are searching, long tail keywords, and so on. It's also a great extension if you are working in SEO online. Now, Keywords Everywhere is somehow a paid extension. You can start for free, but you need to buy some credits if you want more details, more data, like here, if you want to load metrics, you want to buy some credits and so on. But anyway, try it for free and see if it helps you. I think it will. Extension number five is GMass. GMass is simply a small application, an extension that will turn your Gmail account into an email marketing application. How? Let's see this. This is my Gmail account. If I click now on Compose to send an email, you will see now a GMass button here. If you open it, you will see now you can personalize emails, auto follow up, schedule. You can add email list, send bulk emails, spam solver, link checker, email analyzer. It's like a full email automation software inside Gmail. It's a perfect solution, especially for cold email marketers, sending cold emails. Also, you can start totally for free. Let's now move on to extension number six. But before that, please, if you feel that this video has some valuable information, if you got some new ideas, please hit the like button, subscribe to get every new update and to help my video reach more and more people and help more people worldwide. Extension now, number six, SimilarWeb. SimilarWeb is an extension that I use almost every, maybe couple of hours every day. If you are surfing the web for any website, let's say my free website, HSuperTools, the free marketing tools online, you click on SimilarWeb here, it will give you a small or a brief about this website. The global rank, the country rank, the traffic over months, the bounce rate, the page per visit, details about this website, the geography, the top traffic sources. And if you click on go to SimilarWeb here, you'll get some more information about any website online. This is really very important, especially if you are getting maybe some deals, If you are being contacted from different companies and people, you can check an overview about any website and see if it's a valid website, if it's a real website, and so on. Or if you want to contact someone searching for partners, competitors, you can find details about any website you want online. SimilarWeb is a great option, it's a great extension. Extension number 7 is Notion Web Clipper. For those who don't know Notion, Notion is a great application to manage everything. Your life, your business, anything, you can manage here inside Notion. I plan, I write everything, I do everything in my life, I manage it here. My learning, affiliate marketing, bookmarks, my projects, Educate, even my children's school, my personal stuff, my project, 8 Super Tools, everything, my YouTube channel, everything I manage here inside Notion. A great application, you must use it. Now, what is Notion Web Clipper? It helps you to save anything from the web. As an example, if now, let's go to my website, hdk.com. You are surfing my website, you opened this article, and you liked it, you wanna save it and to review later. You can simply go here to Notion Web Clipper and simply save the page. Select the page you want inside your workspace, save page. And now, if I go to Notion here, to working on, you will see now down, I have this link. I can read the full article. You can see it clips everything inside Notion. You can read it inside your application. It downloads everything. You can read it later and so on. Awesome application, awesome extension. Extension number 8, Colorzilla. Let's go to my website. Let's say you are surfing my website again or any website online. You click here on Colorzilla and you click here on pick color from page. You can start moving now the cursor and you can get any color on this page. This is really awesome. If you are designing your blog, designing your website and you liked a color and you don't know the color code or the RGB combination or whatever, you can simply click here on this and you will get this color. You can copy it and paste it on your website. Really, it's very useful, especially in designing your landing pages, your website, or whatever. Extension number 9 is called What Font. Again, if you are surfing a website and you want to know the font used, we can simply here go to What a Font, and you will see that this uses Poppins 400. You can know the font family, the size, the weight, everything about the font used in any website, in any page online. The last extension for today is called Webalizer. Webalizer is also a great extension. If you open again my free website, hsupertools.com, and by the way, if you don't know hsupertools, you are losing a lot. It's a free SEO and digital marketing tools for everyone. A lot of free tools to use on this website. Go here to Webalizer, click on it. It will give you what technologies are being used, what's there in this website. Like in my case, I'm using some pixels, Google Analytics, Recaptcha, ESP.NET, what is the web server. I'm using OneSignal for push notifications and so on. It will give you what's there in the back end, what's happening behind the website, what technologies are being used. Again, if you go to my website here, click on Webalizer, you will notice that this is a WordPress website. You see here, and you can see what's being used in this website. It's also a great plugin if you want to understand what a website is using. So maybe you can spy on competitors or get some ideas what these websites are using, so you can use inside your website if you want. If you enjoyed this video, please don't forget, smash the like button, subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications to get every new update almost every day. See you later.